This owner wanted to see what his dog would do if he cut the tree in one small piece and a big
one. I wonder what he'll do.
The big one, but actually brings it over to his little pig friend.
No chance.
And then comes back for his
He's trying to fatten him.
Before himself.